pleased to have you here with us.
Hello. I'll twist this. How y'all doing tonight? Woo! It's good. All right, well, this is a little different, isn't it? Do y'all like it? What do y'all think? It's a little intimate. Y'all get to know us while we get to know you a little bit.
Well, tell us something about yourself.
I like to sing.
That's all we need to know.
That's all I've ever known and all I needed to know, really.
Well, I met you first at Hendershot's.
Hendershot's,
you in town here, and you were just knocked on dead.
Yeah.
I swear, I thought I was like time warp. I thought I came back, you know, 30, 40, 50 years ago. You know, you were just...
Yeah.
That was you. It was so wonderful.
I try. You know, I'm only 24, so there's only so much I can do, but if you have the love for it and the passion and the fire, then I think that people can hear that if they know what they're listening to. Thank you.
So what are you going to play? What are you going to sing for?
We're going to start off with some Fever to get y'all in the mood a little bit.
Peggy Lee.
Yes. She does it best.
Evelyn Renee with Fever.
Yeah. Take it away, y'all. Last night.
Evelyn Renee.
Thank you.
And the band, Jason Allred. Evan Bradford, Kevin Schulman. You like Peggy Lee, don't you?
I like all the greats. Ella Fitzgerald, Etta James, Billie Holiday. Peggy Lee is good too, though.
And I bet we're going to hear some of that tonight, aren't we?
Maybe, if you're lucky.
Evelyn Renee, everybody. Fever.